All right, so I learned how to do a new thing. Specifically, you can see the notes over there, which I can also, I also learned how to make hide and go away. See? Pretty neat. And what we're going to do first, you see that we've got all of the, all of our passives there. But what we're really going to spend some time doing is figuring out where on the world map we need to go. Besides, you know, we have the desert, oops, which has, what, the three outposts, missing kid, general exploration. And what's here? Spawning Meadows is where we started, which we have a Spawning Meadow Basement. Boss, I don't think we're ready to kill that. There, we need to go back to when we know all of our spells. We turn when we've mastered Scholar. We do have the map for the volcano now. Though we may not be able to explore it yet. I guess we do want to add Salmon River, Wind Race. There's nothing really in Greenshire Reprise for us. We do have, let's put, I guess Capital City goes here. We have Moat Monster. Then we have Mushroom Monster, south of jail. And then we had the north jail jumps we couldn't do that we might be able to do now that we have the Not Chocobo. We have Cobblestone Crag Monster. Fire-breathing demon. And we had there was region to the east, then go up, not down. Marsstone. Nothing really here in the Rolling Quintar fields left for us to do that I can think of. Capital Sequoia. Northern Broken Bridge. Let's put fishing spots. There's one in Deland. That we've fished there, so maybe there's nothing else for us to do there. Okay, caves, Salmon Pass, Pale Grotto. We're done the Pale Grotto, I'm pretty sure. JoJo Sewers, pretty sure we're done. Quintar Nest. Dungeons, Scum Paradise. Yeah. So I think that covers everything I know. I know of that we still need to do. We can't do any fishing. We're not ready to beat this boss. We are not mastered scholar. We can't do the moat monster. I forget how strong the mushroom monster is, so let's do the jail, because that should be easy. So let's make our notes disappear. All right, look how cool that is. We have notes. Use this. Can I make the sound a little bit softer? Okay. All right, we need to get down to the capital jail. Which we'll see how that goes. Lost and found. Did we kill any bosses? I don't think we did, but do you have anything neat for? Ooh. Okay. So this is stuff we may have missed. Well, good to know. Let's buy a gold dust. Buy all of that. We don't need shards anymore. There we go. Sure. Okay. Goodbye, money. Hello, stuff. Right. Down. Is this the one that attacks everyone and will give them all bleed? Excellent. Ta-da! Okay. Is this to the jail? No. Okay, that's to the Boomer Society. All the debuffs. Oh, you know what? While we're down here, let's, you don't need that because we can give you, oh, we don't have a monk seal yet. Did you not? You didn't master monk. Huh. Good to know. All right. You can use one more. Really none. You are full up. Equip wand and shield you really do need. Stance tank. You're not going to really be changing that much. So you don't need any equipment. So there, natural tank. All right. My little notes are turning out to be quite helpful. All right. Okay, so I can see down to lava there? I don't get it. How do I see that? Right, so I'm there. Is that it? One of those has to be it. Whatever. Let's go this way. So confused. It must just be the map leaking through. Right. Now we go this way. Go this way. This way. Here's the jail. We jump all the way down. Okay. So let's save here. Because I'm not sure. Right. Gotta go through the other room. Here's the underpass. Right. And it spits us out at the pipe. Capital Pipeline. So, how bad does this mushroom still kill us? It's a bit of a ways, if I recall. Out of curiosity, let's figure this out first. We might be able to... We might not be able to beat it. Yep. Okay. Well. Good to know. Tools. Weapons. Lucky platter. Oh. How about for the person who occasionally throws magic dice that rely on luck? Okay. So, head up here. Oh, I guess these weren't bosses. Good to know. Oh wait, you have more than one? We already all know barrier, I think. Oh, good, we have another sharp sword. Do we all already know barrier? Which one's barrier? Barrier's that one. Okay. Okay. Good to know. So we did just need our lovable not Chocobo. I really am the worst at these jumps. Okay, and what's in here? Just lava. Okay, maybe. Can we not jump during a transition? I guess we can't. Oh, okay then. And so the Quintar can't make that jump. Okay, so we do have to go this way. Okay. Another one of these, good to know. Oh right, I took away Stance Tank. Well, whoops. Lesson learned. We might give that back before the boss. Bunch of swords. Hey, this is looking good. Okay, learn, monk, first aid. You're ultimately here to learn HP boost, and I guess might as well learn all the good monk skills while we're here. Cleric, we're looking for blackout. Hunter, we're just mastering. Thorn shot. Yeah, that sounds like something we might want right now. And you're working on double cast. Okay. I don't want it to be set to my... Well, okay. Oh, hello. Well, I'm glad we came back. Feel good about this. Thank you, Not Chocobo. Alright, is there anything I can think of that we should do to prep for this boss? You got your learner's pin. You don't need physical lifesteal as much as you might want something that does, yeah, that. Here we go. Oh! It's the Warden. Oh well, if we're gonna steal easily... Oh, it just has ether. Let's figure out how far we're going. That's a lot. That feels like a lot. Okay. 80% less percent. Oh, so our main way of doing damage is greatly nerfed. Oh, and you're just multi... Okay. Well, we're gonna I'm gonna make this a little bit easier. Here, lucky dice. Alright, now, that should make him immune to most of all of this. Now let's Hunter's Mark before we snipe. Let's go ahead, reapply poison so it doesn't drop. Go ahead, slap a blaze on. Another party AoE cure. And now that we have made sure, so this 816. Okay, definitely use snipe. You know what? Let's go ahead and let this other tick get in. Alright, the other tick got in, so here's where we gotta just do some damage. Lucky dice. Well, excellent. A wind sickle. Physical attacks gain wind. Okay. Oh, is this going to give us something that uses sickles? Okay, well, we got a Reaper, which, let's figure out what that actually does. Oh wait, we can do that without having to go there. Okay, Reaper. Oh, okay. It uses hit points to do things, got it. Oh, and it's got cooldowns that do lifesteal. Oh. Okay. So this is kind of just generally, it's got an MP absorb. Ow. I wish it wasn't so far down the tree. Someone will have to start learning it. Okay, speaking of learn. We don't need Brawler. Inner Warmth. which we don't really need. But let's go ahead. That's what, 10% extra healing to self, or even. Okay. Still, I guess we might as well just stay in Cleric until we max it out, which is 8 more LP. Okay. Does anyone want to be a Reaper? Well, let's at least look and see what a Reaper looks like. Okay. That's actually neat. Yes, we finished that now. Can't do the Northern Broken Bridge. Not ready for fire. Let's go to the east, though, of Cobblestone Crag now. What am I losing? Take 5% less magical damage. Yeah, we don't want that right now. Oh, wait. All right. East to Cobblestone Crag. And we have another crystal. And we killed another boss. So much progress. Oh, what's this? To a potion crafting merchant. That's great. Okay. Well, good to know that Astley and company are having fun. I am getting the feeling that our gear might be something that's holding us back. Yeah, that 20% blind is not as useful as all of that other stuff. Oh. Okay. Good. Oh, okay. All of the super potions. More accessories. Haste is pretty good. Okay, all of this stuff we'll need to eventually start buying more of. What about you? I don't need more milk. Okay. And I guess we don't need to rest. Alright, to the crag! So last time we were here, we went and got the Mars Stone. So this time, oops, shouldn't have done that. Gonna die. Maybe that'll put us out of view. No! This is terrible. I don't want to fight that thing. Okay, we need it to go away. Though I think I actually want to go east. Okay. Oh no! So we might need to get, is the dragon, where, how much is the dragon skill stuff? I don't need exotic weapons. I don't need magic weapons. I don't need weapons. Light armor, heavy armor. Yes, Matilda, we've heard about that. Don't need weapons. Yeah, we might need a set of this stuff. But for now, let's see if we can do that without angering the crag demon. Is it a demon or is it a dragon? The crag monster. Okay. Last time we went down, and down got us to the Mars Stone, which took us to the desert. So this time, let's go up. Is down here is the Shodu province. Which there's a goat, it runs away. This was to the Mars Stone, and I don't think there's anything else over here. Right? Yeah. Nothing else over here. So okay. We probably have to come back here with our salmon mount. This way, back up. Okay. So we have confirmed not this way. Up. Still more up. All more up. Left. Oh, I did come at least as far as this treasure chest. Hello, save point. Okay. Man, it must suck for normal people trying to get around. Oop, green monster. Maybe I was supposed to come this way first. It's a nut prophet. Great. Should have seen that one coming. Alright, roll dice. Take fire damage. Okay. Float shoes. Okay, we'll keep that in mind. Excellent. We'll go plant that at some point in the future. Okay, this looks like the way up, so let's go back this way. Doot. Yeah, there's a treasure chest. Just a high attack dagger. Good to know. Oh, are we going to get ninjas? More treasure. This feels like ninja. Or maybe samurai? Whatever, we're gonna get something cool. If I can ever learn to jump. Okay, let's try this again with more and better jumping. Okay, and treasure chest. whatever. Let's fight this thing. Bird! Okay, nothing useful. So let's quick shot. What do you have? That makes sense. Magic dice. Potion. Double bird. Oh, well, this might be a problem. Ta-da! Treasure. Oh, we could skip some. I don't know why we'd want to. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh, I guess that wasn't a shortcut. That was just the way. And if we go this way, it was just treasure. Okay, so this is where we're going to learn to be a ninja. Okay, let's see what's over here. Oh, nothing. All right. So let's see what's in here. Oh, you know what? I bet we can jump on top, right? Ah, much better. Well, I guess not. There's a ninja up there. Let's see if we can go around and surprise him. No. Why didn't that ninja attack me? It seems like that ninja would attack me. There we go. So there's no beats yes. Not that it matters, because we're gonna do this. Well, one ninja's not that scary. Now this one's gonna jump down on me? No. There we go, okay. Now he does Utsusemi. And we Hunter's Mark. Let's see if we can shell. Does Ice Seal magic damage? Fire Seal this time, yes. Ooh, that's bad. Just take a nap while we get things back in order, please. That was a lot of bleeding. Water. Okay. Okay. Wow. Crit Fang. Okay, good to know. Well, good to know that there's a way down. Art of War. Oh, AP healing. Interesting. Oh, is that the only thing that's down here? Okay, back up. Try one more time. Oop. Thank you. Okay, so there's a crystal. So there's probably a boss that way. Does he jump down? Excellent. I feel like there's something wrong with the way the bleeds and dots are working on him. Okay, we go in here. Sealed door. Nope, regular door. Yep. Treasure. Hello, salmon thing. Okay, well, that didn't work. All right, this way. We're so close to everyone getting to change what they are. Goes up. Alright, there is probably a boss. Alright. I don't know what that is, but we've got a good steal chance. By good, I mean it's 100%. Let's go ahead, drop Blaze. All right, let's figure out how we've got to, how much. Okay, that's not so bad. Oh, you know what? We're just gonna go ahead and long this chakra lasts, 3 turns. You're awake now, you're awake now. Okay. When you still have all those stacks, okay. That's bad. Okay, let's read how this works. Okay, so if we cleanse it, it's gonna go away. And then she dies. Well, all right. I'm quite proud of our lucky dice. There we go. Victory. Once a hope cross, immune to instant kill. Would have been nice to have there. Ooh. Let's, the power of the crystal resonates. Oh no, have I been? I have been. Whoops. That's embarrassing. Sorry. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna just go ahead and, That's funny and embarrassing all at the same time. I wonder how long it's been like that. Oh, geez. Probably the whole video, right? Kind of funny. All right, we can go up. Can't go that way, so let's... That's hilarious, and we're gonna leave it that way, because I don't know how to fix it. And it's just a lesson that I'm not as clever as I thought. Overpass, is this another overpass scrap? Great. Oh, I don't even know where I am anymore. Well, I feel like this has been good, especially because super embarrassed at this point. He's gonna make fun of me so much. Almost. Almost. And you are done as monk. So. Yeah, you're not a ninja. There we go. Let's... Do you want hit point boost? Which probably means we get rid of shield and adrenaline to get hit point boost. It leaves us with two. Really isn't anything else we can get. Okay. You've gained hit point boost. Offhand, nothing. You're happy, everyone else is happy is what they are. Let's go see if we can buy the map. That's where we just were, right? Yeah. No, we don't need that. Magic weapons are here? No. There's magic weapons. Everything's so expensive. Well, let's rest. Look at everyone's stuff real fast. Not that it matters since we're gonna be changing everything very soon. Only one level as a monk? Huh. Probably a little too spread out, but whatever. It's working for us. Spent way too long as a monk, I think. You'll go probably to ninja next. And Lelias. I don't know, I guess you'll go back to scholar or shaman? Who knows? How much luck? How is your luck? 158. Oh, significantly better than everyone else's. Alright. Let's go see how bad I messed everything up. Want to save at a crystal. Alright, that's super embarrassing. Bye.